I obviously rise in support of this amendment. I don't know how we're getting away with the 30 days to begin with. Federal law is 22 months to hold on to election information, so I don't know where the, how we're even getting away with 30 days, so thank you.
Thank you, Representative. On the amendment, please. Representative Alzate, on the amendment.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I stand in strong support.